scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play of a new good very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple that it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way. Till next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal, or we'll clog up your drain, like real bad. Okay, bye!
Assaults happening nearby.
Gotta help that person before they get beaten up any worse.
I don't care. You're crazy. Keep your mouth shut.
Pick up on your own. Or, my guy.
Forget that. Focus on Spider-Man.
Get home.
On Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson.
Season's greetings, Jonah. I just want to get your thoughts on Roxxon's new development in Harlem. Great for jobs, or just wiping out small businesses?
So glad you asked, caller. Without question, Roxxon Plaza is American ingenuity at its finest. Green energy for the tree huggers, groundbreaking new tech for Wall Street, and